I was a little kid. I remember being with my family, walking around the park, and as far as I could see, it was just black people. This was the first time I'd ever seen so many of us. It was incredible. Families, fathers, mothers, kids running around. I was one of those kids. Beautiful, beautiful women, beautiful men. It was like seeing royalty. Around the park, people were selling food. Mom was cooking. She had her grill, chicken, mac and cheese, maybe some greens, lemonade, Kool-Aid, selling beer, selling headbands, sweatbands, and balloons. I remember that distinctly. It smelled like Afro Sheen and chicken. Growing up in Harlem, if you went to places like that, even went to the movies, mom fried some chicken, she put it in a foil, and you took it with you. We brought everything to the park. You know, the blankets, the Vaseline for the knees. It was the ultimate black barbecue. And then you start to hear music and someone speaking. And you knew it was something bigger.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fifth dimension!